check. You missed some buffs. Let me know. And I make it, I guess we will need 40 minutes. Let's start now. It's 10:30. One. So let's pull. Equip your undead trinkets for these packs, yeah. So Azuka, you wanted, I just do it on the priest, yeah, you wanted the sword, right? Monastery and Literacy. And... So need on all the stuff here. You can pull it faster, actually.
Let's go!
Faster!
Let's go!
Pull a bigger pack, yeah, thanks. Oh yeah, mages put the two tanks on because of prior. If nobody wants this, the faster you can need on it. And disenchanted, please. And Frosty the First. Whatever comes out of it goes to number 10, which is me. Rick Roll. Perfect. Like it.
Oh shit. Shit!
Sorry.
Yeah, we don't have any stamina for us, so just relax. We don't have four or kings.
I'm just using lip on cooldown.
So the shoulders are bind on equip, so you can eat on it, and the other one is a portal, so just greed on it. Oh, congrats. Congrats, mage. To me, please. Rossi. Merci. No, I'm German. I'm not French. But thank you. Do I sound French? I hear that for the first time. Oh god. Okay, let's go back. You can unequip your undead trinkets. Well, actually, keep them on for two more picks, and then after the boss, after we do the wolves, you can unequip them. Pull the next. Pull also one more up, please, Trubado.
Oh, that's two more. Let's go.
Yeah. Good. Because. Nice, mana. And definitely now unequip your undead trinkets. For the wolves, we do Darkcasters over Alphas, if there's any Alpha, over Ragefang, over Ambusher. That's the kill order, the optimal kill order. Ultras. No, one pack. And focus on the Darkcasters, they do the most damage. But you can pull the pack on the right afterwards, at Trovador. You can pull now, okay. Also, please help me marking. This is a skull. Yeah, where's the other one here?
Whoops. Sorry.
Aldi.
Two crits. Oh, another crit. Fuck.
Aldi. Where? Can we do the guardsman here on the right side really quick? Maybe the... by the way, this is a bind on pickup, so everybody greet, and Frosty, please also greet. Don't need on it. Where is the Alpha? Okay, Alpha is not here. It's somewhere above, so we go left side next. Yeah, you can pull mana after healers. Just look at Zamka's mana to orientate yourself when to pull. Okay, nobody needs to talk to the quest givers, right? I pull Darkcaster. Ivy, was that a yes or no?
No.
Okay, Alpha next. Alpha? Oh, and a mage died. When did that happen?
Back before.
Okay. Rest the mage. Sorry, I didn't see that. Other mage, not you, Frosty. Okay, incoming. Let's head into kitchen. Timo, can you please pull the cook that is in the back there? Thank you. Another Theramore, please greet all. Need if you need, of course. Fight on the left side in the kitchen, please. avoid pulling the patrol. Continue pulling. Yes, the patrol.
No, tank died.
Keep the Goyo up. Do frost.
We can do it.
It was ambitious pulling here. Yeah? Okay, rest our debts. At least we cleared everything. I should be more patient with the healer mana. I'm sorry. Probably my bad. Yeah. Okay, when we have rest the people and the pups. Okay, we need to wait one more round for the pup probably. But later on when we fight Diamond, single target DPS on Diamond, yeah? Later. Okay, you can pull these, I assume. After these two gluttons are down, please re-equip your undead trinkets. Okay, equip your undead trinkets now. Pull the guardsman. Thank you. Okay, get mana and focus when we pull, focus on solely on Skull, yeah? Incoming. Only Skull, yeah? Skull is the major target here. Job. How does it look on the SR front? Let me check 2, 4, 6, 8 people. If you want to SR something, please let me know. Karen? I see Karen. Viguyo, please SR something, and the second Charmy needs to SR. Okay, smelling salts. Yeah, that's fine. And Shami, Sultra Russ, what do you want? The healer trinket, maybe? Or nobody is on the healer trinket? You want a healer trinket?
I want it.
You're missing your soft reserve. Avengers. It's under the lower cover channel.
Wait.
Yeah, I do pull timer.
Yeah.
Just tell me what you want, Sutures. Master loot.
Need a trinket.
Trinket, yeah, okay, trinket. I close, I lock the raid.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Biguyo, when the summon, when the ads are summoned, the ads after 25 seconds, please, oh, please put it in your cleave. Sorry. Okay, drop the ignite, drop the ignite.
I call upon the sight of the moon.
You ignite, drop. Don't wait for me to distribute the loot. Just follow the tanks, please. And I distribute the rest, yeah. Follow the tanks. Main spec. Off spec. Enough spec.
Clicky clicky.
Just wait, roll this. Roll 10, 7, Frosty. Nice, thank you.
You're welcome.
Glute. There's a patrol for the Alpha that we need to watch out. Otherwise, you can just pull the, yeah. If the Alpha's there, wait for the Alpha. And there's a servant pack, so casters and healers max range for whenever we fight servants, yeah? Yeah, Frosty, by the way, you won the Nexus Crystal yourself, so it's for you.
Break them! Break them in the tunnel! Oh, I can't speak. In the tunnel. Thanks.
It's the French accent. Sometimes I'll be like...
Oh, yeah. No, I'm sorry.
God.
I heard it. G-Clips speak a lot English.
English. Let's kill the Darkcaster first. you can also unequip your undead trinkets. Let's kill the I don't know. The Alpha will put to us. Let's do the next pack here, and then we pull the Alpha, yeah. Alpha Queen. Yeah, Market Queen. Okay, incoming. Poli is AFK. Need to save Poli because he is. Yeah, I will pull the Alpha to us. Otherwise, Poli will die. Alpha incoming. I see, then wait for mana, healer mana. And pull in 5. Okay. Never mind. This is... Okay, for the boss, I want Troubadour to run in first, and the Goyos wait outside, and then you put your rotor on, yeah? And I'll be watch your threat.
Okay. At least we got Tranquil Totem. Very nice.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I do a pull timer in 10. I want full mana, that Zamka has full mana.
Five, four, three,
Master
two,
Luge.
One.
So was you incoming. Such a foul taint. Frosty, you lazy fuck. Please put some scorches on. Okay, drop the ignite. Drop the ignite. Yeah. You ignite. Frosty has ignite. Nice job. Ah, we go your set, but okay. Alright. Health. Nice. No healer trinket, unfortunately. And spec. Pommel, do you want this?
I have it.
Pommel, roll on it if you don't have it.
I've got it.
Oh, you got it. Ah, okay. Good for us. This one, I think it's so bad, so I just switch off spec. Frosty, group loot, please give it to yourself again. You won it yourself. Equip undead trinkets. You can pull. Ivy, please. Banish, short banish on diamond targets, okay? The wolf is currently in good position. Let's pull the wolves. Alpha, second, and pull them all the way back. Pull it now. Before the Magiskull arrives. Darkcaster first and the Alpha second, yeah? Alright, rest our... Oh, this is my SR, so I will need on it. we do impulse first, okay? To keep our casters on edge. Let's pull left side, the guardsman, please. Equip your. If you have Mark of the Champion, equip it now and keep it until the spiders. Okay, for the kill orders always, Channeler needs to be banished. And then we kill the Shadow Weavers and the Primalists, yeah? Ivy, okay? You always banish the Channeler.
Okay.
The only exception is the next pick here, where you, yeah, because it's a Soul Shadow pick. Ah, shit. I pull it back. Yes. Oh, you can enslave them, maybe. Yeah, that's a good idea, Karen. Ivy, can you try that on a channeler? That would be sick.
Oh, I will do it now. Immune.
Immune? Oh, okay. Okay, banish the channeler and we kill the Shadow Weaver first. Let's go. Cool.
Spider is there. Is there? I rebanish.
Yeah, we have poison cleansing, so shouldn't be any problem. Frosty, please knead on it again. And everybody else greed. And it goes to number 5. Vigoyo gets it this time. Whatever comes out of it. Short banish and let's go. Cool. Pull. For Vigoyo, you will get a large brilliant charge from Frosty. Focus on the channeler, don't re-banish. Nice job. You can split pull these. So let me split pull. Drink. Okay, incoming, let's pull. Already pulled the Primalist. All these overcharged lay energy. Nice.
That.
No, that's for the enchants. That's my SR, you fuckers. I hate you. Give it back to me. Rusty, give it to me. Yes, I got them as art.
All of them, Frosty.
Okay. All of them, yes. I want all of it. Okay, let's pull. For the next pack is only channelers, so I want us to single target DPS only. I don't want to see any AoE. And we kill Skull over Cross over Orange over Unmarked. And sometimes we only pull 3 out of the 4, and then you will just banish the third one, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, pull is good, yeah, you can pull. Go, go, go.
Oh, the pillow is downstairs. Spiders, right?
The pillow is downstairs, yeah. Just if you need a bracelet, you would have to take a detour.
Where's the bracelet?
The bracelet is also in the cellar. That's for the cooking note quest line.
Right. Oh, the cooking quest line? I don't mean that.
Yeah. But it's in the... When you go from spiders towards the entrance, you know, there's a direct path to spider boss from the entrance. And there is, it's like a chest. Nice job. And split for the last one by pulling this one here. Coming. Banish the channeler, please. And focus on the Shadow Weaver. Job. I start already pulling the Shadow Weaver. Okay, looking at the boss in a second, I want Zamka to stand on the left side, and Soldier Ross, you follow me, please. Soldier Ross, just follow me, and you can drink there where I'm standing. Both of you put down fire resi totems, please. So Soldier Ross is on me where I'm sitting right now, and Zamka on the opposite side, please. Melee's kite in the middle. And don't forget your Mark of the Champion pull in 10. Master loot.
5, 4.
Yeah, cast a spread 3, in the room a little bit.
2, 1.
With our DPS, we should be able to kill it before the. Before the last wave, flame wave, whatever it's called. Okay.
Beware.
Spiders next. Focus on the Venom, the big spider. Darkflame helmet, nice. Congrats.
Whoop whoop.
So Karen, you were the only one on SR, yeah. Karen.
Red Hat of Destruction.
Main spec for this one. Remember, Teamwork is an off spec and it's a roll 25 if you want a Teamwork for it.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Extra lock hat.
Ivy, please trade it to Frosty. No, sorry. I'll be traded to Soldier Ross afterwards, okay?
Okay. Soldier Ross, why? Right, let's... just for Transmog. I will give it to you.
Ist da ein Sansa drin?
Sansa? Immer. Deswegen fahre ich jeden Tag so grob.
Du hast ja kein Mord mehr.
Go, go, pull, pull, pull.
Oh, there you
go. Shamis, focus on poison cleansing, please.
Okay, after the pack.
Karen, you refer to your dark flame helmet or to the red hat? Okay. Just sounded very funny. Alright, left side. So it's the kill order down here is always Venom Fang over Dark Fang over the rest. So Dark Fang is our priority. Expect incoming, nice. Chop, there's a single servant. Please fight it in the front. Just walk into it. Don't pull it. Just walk into it. Roman. Alright. The left side. Kill the dark thing first. Pillow is here, yeah. It's around the corner on the left side. In these boxes. The guru will pick up the venom thing. And we focus on the venom thing, please. Nice job. And there are four dark fangs here. So just pick them up to the door, please. Run in and pick them all up. And there's one on the right side. There it is, perfect. Troubadour, you know the position I want the boss to be in. Okay. I pull the left dark thing, please. Poli and Albiak. This is our position for the boss. I'm jumping
okay. Right now.
Zamka and Sulcha Ras. This is your position for the boss, okay? I'm jumping right now. I do pull timer in 20. Should be enough to get mana. Karen and Bomber focus on the X. And we will help you from the back a little bit. And let Troubadour position the boss first behind the column, okay?
2, 1.
So wait a little bit with DPS.
What goes there? To be entangled.
Yeah, good job.
My
Okay, we kill caster DPS kills Skull. And melee DPS kills the rest. Perfect. Good job, go upstairs. No interesting loot here. Follow the tanks, please. Main spec. Off spec. Armies? Yeah. Good for us. Congrats. Do you want the bracelet or do you need it? And just, yeah, no, then we skip on the, we don't have a parlor. We don't have a parlor, so this is, we go into Frosty. Frosty, whatever comes out of it goes to Zamka, our rest of charming group one. Okay. For the Magiskull, I want our warriors to charge in, please, to stun it. Thank you for the summon. Mm-hmm. And then on the second pack, we just burst it down. That's our strategy. Re-equip your undead trinkets for these. We'll kill this one first, this one second, and we don't want to pull the putt. But don't pull yet, don't pull yet. There's one on the left side. The one on the right. When the diamond one puts away, we can pull. But hurry up, please. Pull back here, yeah? Pull into the banquet hall. Yeah, you can pull, pull. Okay, focus on Skull and really burst it now, yeah?
Oh, he runs away. Sorry!
I got a healer down. Okay, arrest the healer. When running in, don't go close to the edge, just stand on star. And watch that you don't pull green or diamond, yeah? So we all stack on star, please. All stack on star.
Careful, diamond is coming back.
Yeah. Aaron, don't make me nervous. Everybody here or no?
No.
They are resting. Watch out. There's green. Don't wait before running in. Yeah. You can run in now. Okay, I do pull timer. When the pull timer's out, we all jump and I tell tanks to jump in earlier, okay? We lost the Marcus guy. Rest our mage.
Really, you really don't like using lips, right?
Hmm?
Really hates lips, I guess.
Yeah. Go. You can pull from above, I think. Starmark is for caster DPS for the servant pack, yeah? Later. So Frosty, I give you Starmark. Pull. Keep on pulling. I mark the Magus guy with diamond. We want to fight the Magus guy without any other pets. That's the only thing here. Yeah, there it is. Focus on diamond. After the Magus Girl is dead, there will be a servant pack, so casters and healers stay on star. Casters and healers now on star. And you can start pulling the servants. This is cross. Pull it back up, Igoyo.
Sorry.
Yeah, very good taunt. Ivy. This can get us killed in a different scenario. Okay, everybody upstairs. There's a single servant. You run into the single servant, please. And spiders. One more servant pack and then we have boss. For the boss, the most important thing is that Ubador and Bigoyo are quick on their taunting, and that means that we want them always to be first and second in a threat. Yeah? That just makes life easier for us. Servant packs, so casters max range. So for the boss, yeah, for Morose, I will do a separate pull timer for DPS to ensure that the tanks get some lead on the threat. Beta. Hug the right wall when running in. Hug the right wall. Okay. I want the one of the Shamis, Sultaras, is where I'm standing right now. Come here. That's your spot. And Samka, your spot is here, directly at the wall. Okay. Oh there, it's also fine. Where you're standing right now is also fine. Okay. Let me get mana. So I do a pull timer on 20, and Tubador will tell you when to talk to the tomorrows. Okay, Tubador, talk to tomorrows.
New guests. It has been
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Master loot. Shit, master loot. Frosty, watch your ignite. Yeah, thank you, Frosty, for your service.
Most impressive. It would appear your skills do match your bravery.
If you watch the ignite, you don't need a lip, Bastia. Thank you for the run. So, breastplate and leggings. No Amasterion, sorry. Logo. I start with the main spec on the breastplate. And off spec. Aaron with 85. Then some nature resi and healing pants. I didn't trade it to him, yeah?